SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable the pop-up blocker on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While pop-ups are usually something that's unwanted when you visit a web page in the Safari browser on your phone, it's possible that you need to access some content that's trying to be served as a pop-up. You can do this by disabling the pop-up blocker. This setting can be found by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Safari option from this menu. And then you just need to scroll down again until you find the Block Pop-ups option in the General section. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of Block Pop-ups to turn it off. And now your iPhone is going to start serving pop-ups that you encounter on pages in Safari. If you've already gone to the page where you need to see the pop-up, then you can just open Safari, go to that page, and then tap this little half arrow at the top or at the bottom, depending on where your address bar is located. And that's going to cause the page to reload, which should also cause the pop-up to reload.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.